Hello everyone, my name is Floriza Toreliza, and I am a proud resident of Fern Residences. I'm a mom of two kids, Kyrie and Venice. I'm also a teacher in the public school since 2013. My husband works as a seafarer. I got married in 2006 with my husband, Oliver Toreliza, and we are about 14 years now. Our eldest is 14 years old and the youngest is 3 years old. 2013, nagsiserve ako sa public school as substitute teacher pa lang ako noon. So every time na pumapasok ako, since nagre-rent kami sa isang apartment sa Project 6, lagi ko nakikita tong Tower 4 na itatayo nila. Ah, sabi ko ganun, meron pa palang chance to grab one unit from there kasi dati, parang nagtatanong-tanong naman din ako, pero from Tower 1 to 3, parang lahat occupied na. I have decided, sabi ko, ano kaya kung kumuha ko nito? Kasi nag-work ako very near, talagang beside the Fern Residences. So, I took that chance na makakuha ng isang unit. So, at first, actually substitute teacher lang ako in 2013. Pero dahil nga, very friendly naman yung pinakita sa akin ng agent ng ways kung paano ko siya mababayaran, like sa down payment, ganon. So sabi ko, sooner or later, I will get the permanent position naman siguro. So, in 2014, ayun na. So, naging permanent na ako sa job ko as a public school teacher. So, nung ma-permanent na ako, sabi ko, mas malakas na yung loob ko kasi alam kong may pagkukunan ako. Kasi anyway, ganun din naman yung nangyayari while we are renting in an apartment. Sabi ko sa husband ko na at least ito, we will own this one. So, ang daming factors na kinonsider ko to really get a unit here. Una, syempre yung work ko na napakalapit. Tapos dahil syempre daily naman talaga, we really need basic needs. Nakita ko na very near din siya sa SM North. So, additional factor din sa akin na kinonsider ko yung security. Nakita ko ang daming mga guards who can look after. Tapos yung amenity pa, sobrang happy yung mga anak ko. Yung anak kong panganay, swimmer siya. So, nakakatuwa kasi instead na nagbabayad pa kami before ng sa training niya, dito na siya nagtitrain, dito na siya nagsiswim, ganon. Sobrang happy naman din yung kid ko kasi na-enjoy talaga namin yung playground. In my 3 years here at SMDC, Fern Residences, hindi ko makakalimutan yung muntik akong manganak sa elevator. So, natutulog kasi ako noon. So, sabi ko, bakit parang wet yung bed? So, ang ginawa ko is tumawag ako sa intercom. Sabi ko nga sa guard kung merong available na wheelchair or anything who could assist me, ganyan. Tapos natananta na sila, na-feel ko na talaga yung concern nila. Bumababa na ako ng elevator noon, tapos nakasalubong ko na rin yung siguro 3 or 4 guards. They brought me a wheelchair, tapos waiting kami nun sa taxi, tumawag na rin sila ng taxi. Tapos one of the security guards looking for a nurse within the area. Tapos finally ang nakita nila is guard then who happened to be a licensed nurse. So, in the name of Eshmer Tumaliwan. So, I'm very happy talaga that time na nandun siya. Tapos, inassist niya ako to the point na talagang sinamahan niya pa ako, hinati niya ako sa hospital. So, nakita ko talaga yung concern, yung security dito sa living in a condo. Tapos, yung love from the community. Yun naman, so thanks God na i-deliver ko naman ng safe yung baby ko. Hello there, Miss Eshmer Tumaliwan. Thank you so much for helping me nung time na manganganak ako with Kyrie. Maraming salamat sa'yo. My husband and I, we're really grateful na nandiyan ka. At until now, we are close to each other. We communicate with each other. So keep it up. Thank you so much. To my husband, I'm very thankful and I'm grateful na you are really working so hard for us. You are providing us the necessary needs that we need. Lagi kang mag-iingat dyan. Alam ko mahirap din yung magkalayo tayo, pero don't worry kasi I'm taking care of our kids and I'm making sure that everything is okay here. So ingat ka lang lagi dyan and enjoy.
Hi, Ma'am Flor! It was a part of my job to help those in need. And in our case, I was so glad that we have met and become a friend. Now seeing Kyrie growing healthy makes me feel so flattered. Hope to see you soon! God bless!
I'm Floriza, and these are my kids. And this is our good story.